.NET seeks to remedy shortcomings of other languages by becoming more completely standard-based. By making the Visual FoxPro to .NET migration, you get a pure .NET application, including the source code. Now you're delegating the control back to the developer. See more of what we found in my blog.